Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Kevin Trapp starts in goal. Bernardo Silva plays alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. De Ligt. And very nicely positioned to win it back. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Gabriel Jesus. Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Nuno Mendes. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Strong but fair tackle. Leao. That is tackling of the highest order. They did have the ball, but not anymore. Really good build-up, but no end product. Oh, good vision. And running in behind. And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. They might be able to get in now. But he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he just delayed the pass, didn't he? That was a great opportunity.
Moving forward effectively. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. He's in behind. Keeper could be in trouble. And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. Not a great pass. Gnabry. And a threatening looking ball. It's given him something to contemplate. Still alive. Keeper did his job to begin with. Beto. Chances on. A super tackle and they've won possession. Gabriel Jesus. Gnabry. And the ruling is offside here. Gabriel Martinelli. Well, can they be creative from here? Makes the move to the inside. And in with a real chance. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. Three goals without reply. Oh, fancy footwork. Good ball over the top. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And that is how to beat your opponent. And a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. Well, the fans want to see a shot. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Possession given away, unfortunately. Well, beating his opponent. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Good effort here! That was a tremendous save after a wonderful free kick. Delivering it. Well, no end product. Well, they couldn't keep hold of it. This attack looks highly promising. And a chance, Ødegaard! The net is staring him in the face. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? And the defensive intervention there. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and they're not really enjoying this away day, are they? Stuart, your take.
Well, what can you say? This has been a dismal first half display from them. They've lacked discipline, they've looked disorganised, and they've lacked fight. Not a great combination, really.
And the pass deftly cut out. Might really be able to trouble them here. Oh, in with a chance! And foiled by the post. In position. And there's a quality defender in action. Oh, that's a fine pass. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Oh, splendid skill. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is